type of designer. But bro, you talking about my hair? But let me tell you how long my hair. You talking about my hair ain't longer than Jock, bro? My nigga, I tell you, my mama had her. My mama had her hair all the way out because she was about to get her hair done. And I have my hair out now. And then I was measuring the length of my hair to my mama's hair. And my hair is longer than my mama's.
Damn,
yeah,
man, you got longer hair than your mama, brother?
Bro, she don't even think about. But she was even saying that too. She was like, that crazy. Oh my God. Like, you got more hair than me. I was like measuring the length to it, and like my hair go farther down than hers, and my mom got long hair too.
You put
steroids. No, I'll put. You could say that, Brad. Like I put a lot of grease in when I start growing out. But I was getting so impatient at first though, cause my hair was taking so long to grow. I kept on putting hair and like hair grease and stuff in it too. Like, you need a Crop Super, bro. That really help your hair grow out.
I'm trying to buy some shit. I think it's because I use that and some conditioner to like put conditioner in your hair and then put that stuff in. Pick my hair out. That's what really makes my hair grow.
Are you up here on one?
I'm already on one.
I don't see him.
I guess we could. Oh, I guess we could.
But yeah, bro, my nigga Mike got choked the fuck out. That's fucked, bro.
Chris Tucker. Chris Tucker. Queen got you.
I swear.
They was looking like.
McQueen was trying to make it to a joke. He was trying to be funny.
But what? Have you seen McQueen video?
Yeah. He was like, "Hey, Chris, man, I'm your biggest fan." He was like, "Man, fuck you, man." He was like, "Man, I'm trying to get an autograph." Bro, the funniest part about that video when they were talking about that midget. And he was like,
that short dude.
Yeah, he was cross like the camera out from Queen hand. Well, motherfucking crap, man. I'm motherfucking crap. But that nigga. But that nigga Tom funny too. You know he crying at, you know he dating Essence, I think that's her name.
Essie,
yeah, she alright. But, whatchamacallit, Pootie about to go start back talking to, what's her name?
Casanova.
Yeah. She did him so dirty when he asked her to go to the, where I was dying. I still don't see him. Hey, don't invite me. Oh, wait, never mind. I see you.
Yeah, that's cool.
But you said 2K about to have two shot meters in that bitch. Why don't I have every one for 2K15?
Yeah, actually, it's three.
Bruh, yes, that's what I want. People were asking that in the comment section on Twitter.
No. No shot meter, 2K18 shot meter, which is about a hit, like a hit to do.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That 2K. Seven. Oh my God.
You said what?
That 2K7. How about that?
Like, did they change it?
Huh?
Did they change it?
Yeah, they changed it. It ain't, you know, like 2K17, like the meter is like long. They made it, they made it a little shorter, like 2K18, but different.
But wait, what do you see that? Like, did they have it on video?
Yep, go to annoying TV.
Okay, and you said what else?
And then you got, what's the, the other Mario, you get to have both. One at the feet and one at the head.
I thought, well, why they don't have 2K 15 shot meter though? I wonder.
I don't know.
I just don't want.
They make 2K 18 meter, but that's gonna be different though, because like that 2K 18 meter is kind of, it's longer than last year.
Glad, I did not like it being short. But hey man, I'm just waiting for the next trailer, the park trailer.
You know how they say, even all of them, that's true. They say, you know how 2K18 felt kind of stiff?
Yeah.
Stiff? I mean, it was stiff. It felt stiff to me. They said it's more looser now, and it's like more arcade.
And guess what? No more blow bys and snapping. It's match pads.
Yeah, they took that out. And you can't make no threes of people's face. You can't get to threes, like.
But they're gonna be so many, bro. Ain't no more try hard. They eliminating the try hards.
Meter.
Bro, I hope it feel like 2K15. I hope they got that 2K15 vibe.
I hope so too.
Oh, I meant to tell you that last time. Get you some Kyrie's.
Hell, I do want some Kyrie's. That Nike basketball, brand basketball shoes, casual. It ain't like what it used to be.
Bro, I low key will think about getting me some Kyrie's this year too.
If you get some Kyrie's, bro, I'm telling you right here, right now. And those Lucky Charms. Kyrie 4 come out.
Bro, them black and white Kyrie, I mean, it's like, I fuck with them.
You might have to go up and
Bro, you know them Lakers, them Laker Kyrie shoes? I mean, not Laker Kyrie, I mean Laker LeBron shoes, bro. Like, what's the name of those? The nigga had it in one of his videos. No, like, you know that Cash video that he was filming some dude's shoe, and it was like a Lakers shoe, and it had LeBron face on it.
Oh, them Kobe's.
Uh-huh. Wait, it was Kobe face? Kobe's. It was Kobe face?
I thought it was Kobe shoes.
Man, some people thinking Kobe might come out retirement for LeBron to get more rings in him.
Oh, he's just trying to get six so he can be like Jordan.
Bro, LeBron is not getting a ring. Do you realize where LeBron not in any better situation than he was before? He might even be worse. He don't got no help. Kawhi didn't go to the Lakers, nor Paul George. Like, dude, he don't have no help.
Hey, starting
lineup,
right?
Who's
gonna be young players?
Bruh, their starting lineup is not better. Actually, LeBron probably was better off what it was with the Cavs last year than the Lakers.
Yeah,
but we already know it's gonna be on the finals. Lakers and Golden State. I got a question. Lakers and Golden State in the same conference?
Yeah,
that's a question. That's a question. Hold on. I'm not liking no picks back. But yeah, Lakers and Golden State cannot go to the conference this year because they are not they in the same conference. They cannot go to the final because they're in the same conference. Will you change your settings? Do you change your settings? What's your settings on? Mine's on Brazil.
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
Oh, there. Come on. I was going to get this pick down in, what you call it? Donovan Mitchell apartment.
Oh, yeah. I tried to do that for this morning, and it's at Cold and Valid. Damn, I wanted to
come out when you went big.
Bro, I never had a pink diamond. I had diamonds, but never had a pink diamond. I need for it don't even matter because 2K19 coming out in 2 months. I'm surprised they still adding content to my team.
Look at this city, more my team. And I finally got the card that I was wanting.
Ooh. You gonna double A each other once you get plus.
Say what?
I think we're gonna have to play each other when you're ready and you'll get a plus. What the fuck? Do you change your region?
I just changed it.
To what?
Brazil.
I don't know why it's not working. Okay, man, it's not right. Not the llama. What the fuck? Hey, change.
How about this?
You are still in Brazil, right?
Is that what?
You are still in Brazil, right? Alright, I'm getting started. Oh, okay, there we go.
What the fuck? Let's just say, I sold the diamond.
Better what version it was.
I sold the diamond version.
Wait, sold the diamond version on who? Diamond Derrick Rose. Oh shit, you got pink Derrick Rose.
Yes sir.
How much did he cost in the auction house?
Like 30K?
Yeah. I only got one diamond at the party. I could have got me
I tried to sell pink diamond Lou Will, but he's garbage. He's garbage. I did not want that card. I wanted pink diamond Ben Simmons.
He can't shoot? Huh? He can't shoot?
I don't like his jump shot. I do not like. Bro, he's 6'1 and shooting all like.
What? That don't make no sense.
Bro, I don't start Dan Williams. He at 94.
Bro, they getting all these gameplay. Why didn't they release another trailer out for like their trailer? I don't get that.
I don't know. But they said 2K19 is like way looser.
I hope it is. But this 2K was so stale. Like, I mean, it got boring real fast. I mean, like, no 2K ever got that boring. So many people didn't even play 2K18. They just started off playing 2K. They kept playing 2K17.
K17 serves about to be shut off.
I don't know why they do that. I don't understand why they do that.
Somebody was kidding me about it. The 2K17 server is going to cut off. Y'all going to be playing 18 or stay on 19? I said, I'm not going to.
I found a bush.
18 was so garbage.
Oh my.
Controller is so sticky, dude. Not sticky, but like.
I was thinking about getting another controller, but I did not want to. Oh yeah, but you really need to work it, bro, when you get your first guy. But my last set, I got over $200-something.
$200? What you gonna?
I'm saving up for a car. Oh man. The fart juice.
I don't see my body. Everybody yet.
Where they at though?
Is that the new SMG? I'm not gonna get that.
But I need that grown shit, that Tommy gun. I like that gun.
The Tommy gun?
Yeah. Duffy. Hold up. Got it.
We got a bush.
Okay. Yep.
Oh. You like hunting rifles or no?
Nope, I don't. I done things for him I thought that he never would need. Father had to stretch his hands out and get it from me. I popped style for 30 hours and let him repeat. Oh yeah, how do you like Rick Gallum? I don't think I asked him that.
I
just left him over by y'all
putting pen in the sheets. I like him. Bro, I don't like him. He's a nervous style in my feelings. Smart child. That song he did with Michael Jackson.
Bruh, I did not like, I only liked the first part when he was rapping, but the second part, like when, at the end part, bruh, like, I did not like that when he started singing. I did not. To me, the album wasn't even all of that though, but, you know, it was alright, I guess. I just can never fuck with Drake like that. I mean, I'll fuck with his music, but, you know. Yeah, he alright. He just always had that fake vibe to me. But I wonder, did he write all the songs on this album? He's at what?
So I ain't like none of that.
Oh, no, no. I don't got no way. Where are you bro. I fuck with Ron B and Cordae. I just heard that song a couple of days ago. My name is the remix, the Eminem remix. Bro,
Cordae.
Yeah, that nigga nice. I forgot to download that too.
That's just some real song.
Yeah. I hear this song a lot on GK4.
Yeah, for back my time. Did you say had an update yet?
Nope, it happened to update next week. Bro, I got the most money I ever had on GTA, and I got 32 million right now. Bro, you can get a lot from that business update. I mean, from them business,
I just play
GTA and chill, mostly. I mean, it's just so easy making money on GTA and chill. But lately I've been writing a lot more. You said what?
Man, it was hard.
I'm on PS3. Oh yeah, I remember y'all first told me about Pot Shot. Like, it was hard for getting money, and then y'all told me about Pot Shot. That's how I made a lot of money. Hey, you know Gay Tony? He supposed to be back in it. From Ballad of Gay Tony.
What? He's coming back on GTA 5?
Yeah, and they supposed to have cutscene with him and all that.
I ain't gonna flex. GTA 4 came out with that complete edition.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, but Ballad of Gay Tony kind of better than regular GTA 4.
I kind of saw that too a little bit, but I got fun with GTA 4 because it was longer in my opinion.
Yeah.
But yeah.
You see what's right here?
What?
Hold on, got me trying. Oh, I see some. Hold on. Oh, I see some. Look.
I was sitting down for they can't see me. Ooh, let me see. Hold up. Oh, you knocked them down. There's only one person. Oh, two parties. You have to do that. What you have to do that?
He above.
Oh, I see him. Boy, he took down my bush. Bitch. Hold up. Damn it, I wish I knew how. Fuck it. Come on,
oh,
out of
damn.
I'm coming, help.
Come here, nigga.
I threw a bomb, a grenade. Nigga,
fuck that.
Where he at?
Nigga, he is above you.
Oh shit! Where? Oh, I see him. Oh my god! Woo!
Get him! Oh. He almost dead! Come on!
I'm trying to.
Got him. Let's go, Tay.
What? How? How? I killed him before he killed me. How?
Who killed me?
Huh?
Who killed me?
How?
Who killed me?
What the fuck? Did someone kill me or that? Wait, what just happened?